So here on the left, you can see the yellow liquid, which is the platelet-rich plasma. On the right, that was before spinning the blood down. On the left, it's after. That's the gold liquid that we use to let the follicles soak in and re-inject into the scalp. Got two vials of PRP that we're going to use with micronized fat. Let the follicles sit in it, re-inject into the scalp for better growth and stem cell properties.
To emulsify the fat, and then we're going to inject it with the PRP, and then we're going to inject it back into his scalp to help the hair follicles grow. There's that in the PRP.
Now we are placing the grafts.
And as you mentioned, it can't ever really be branded as unfair because you're all in it together.